Hello everyone and welcome to the first new Spark Update video. We've got a host of new venues, businesses, activities and roleplay opportunities coming very soon. And with soon, I mean this weekend. So without wasting any time, let's get into it. This update is another major addition for Civilian RP. Now don't you worry, filthy crims. After these changes, we are focusing our attention on criminal roleplay. I'll talk a little bit about that later on in this video. So, what is coming? We got not one, not two, not three, not four, but potentially 200 businesses coming. But please don't do that, we don't want the server to die. First up, the comic store. The one-stop shop for everything collectibles. Here you can buy different kind of binders, acquire packs and much more. But I'm gonna hit you with the old find out in RP for that one. We've got a brand new kebab joint opening up in Harmony. So for all you people hanging out up north, or for the hungry people doing garbage runs, or for all you people sick and tired of Doyle Brown and Ugu Cafe, pop on down to Walla Kebabs. Tequila La's opening its doors too, and it's got a cheeky little renovation, and there is a brand new record studio opening its doors. And join here today is someone who don't need no introduction.
Bonjour, girlies. This is the icon herself, Natasha Queen, letting you know about the hottest new place in the city. Welcome to the recording studio. Whether you want to sing like an angel or spit some sickening rhymes, this place has got you covered. This sexy new space has an inbuilt listening lounge just for your comfort too. Want others to hear your iconic beats? You can create your own music in this stunning studio and hand them out to your friends. Or even sell them to your biggest fans. Oh my god, I have so many fans. Want to learn more? Find out all about it when you fly in. See you there.
Lastly, and this is something I am super excited for. Food stalls. And when I say food stall, I mean an actual food stall with storage, crafting, food trays, FBOS machines, all of it. When you get your business permit, you can set up shop wherever you want and start working on your own business empire. Now, I hope that gets you excited, but that is not all. Due to popular demand, we have added joint storage facilities. It's as simple as finding one of the storage units, hiring one for the week, setting up an access code. You can then hand out this access code to all your friends so you can all access the same storage unit. And finally, alright, that'll be all for me for this update. As promised, I'll let you in on a little something for our big Crim update coming in the very near future. We've got a brand new car boosting script, a new house robbing script, and possibly the most dangerous, the most daring, the hardest heist to date. Well, that and so much more. Well, thank you all for watching, and I hope to catch you all in city.